Amrita Sarawat.
And my name is Kritika Manchanda.
And my name is Rashita Saini.
Today we are here to present a model for Atal Tinkering Marathon.
The area of focus covered by our project is the 16th goal of sustainable development, which is peace, justice and strong institutions.
We all are aware about the incident that happened last year in Rayan International School. A small kid was stabbed by a stranger in the washroom.
The fundamental issue in this situation was that the identity of the culprit came into the picture after a long and painful investigation. This investigation took a long time and delayed the justice of the victim.
The solution that we proposed to this problem is an RFID washroom door system. In this system, the students are provided with RFID identity cards and they can use these cards to
Arduino Uno, RFID reader, servo motor and RFID tag.
Now my friends will explain you the working of the model.
Whenever we place a valid RFID tag in front of the sensor, the door will get open. Now we are going to place an invalid card and we'll notice that the door doesn't get open.